that there is only one science to it. And here's the proof.
Mixamyte.